Praise the Lord, everybody. Thank you for joining us on this Sunday morning. This is our second Sunday now of coming to you through the means of technology. It's getting really old that we're not able to get together and worship together, but we understand it's, you know, the times that we live in, the things that are going on. So we're doing our best to stay in contact and to send you out materials where we can all worship together, praise together, and benefit from the word together. Looking forward to what Pastor has from God for us today. Looking forward for this opportunity to worship today. Just know that it will come to an end and we'll all be able to come back and be in the house of God together and worship together, and we're all looking forward to that day when we can be back here again praising God and fellowshipping in person. And so we would ask that wherever you're watching this video, in your living room, in your bedroom, in your car, wherever it is, that you would just worship with us today. Allow God to move in.
I will take hold.
thankful that when you need somebody to come to your rescue, just call on the name of Jesus, and He will be there. Amen. God is our healer this morning. If you're sick, you have needs in your body, know that He will do it. And we're going to sing today about the fact that God is our healer. Wherever you are, just close your eyes, lift your hands, and allow God to touch you today. I believe He'll do it in the name of Jesus.
Thanks.
This is for our local assembly. If you are not a part of Calvary Apostolic Church, thank you for watching the video. We pray you're blessed, but the next few minutes don't really apply to you. If you have a prayer request and something you want the church to pray for, please post it to our Facebook page, put it up so the church body can see that and have an opportunity to pray for you and pray for your needs. If you are part of the church, you're one of the elders of the church and are watching this and you have something you're in need of and you can't get out to go get it, reach out to myself or pastor or any of us, or if you have access to the Facebook page, post it there and we'll do what we can to see that your needs are met and get a hold of, you know, whatever it is that you're in need of. So if you're unable to do that and you're part of the church, please reach out and we want to be there for you and make sure that your needs are taken care of. And also lastly, don't forget in your giving, your tithes and your offering, please be faithful in that. Brother O'Brien is making times available when he's here at the church if you'd like to come drop that off. Or last resort, if you're not able to do that, there is methods of online giving available. So you should know all about that, but if not, reach out to us and we'll explain to you how to do that through the Givelify app or Givelify, however you pronounce it, I'm not sure. So we have one more song today, and then ask that God would bless, and then we'll get into the preaching of the word. I Amen. Be encouraged this morning. Know that nothing is impossible when it comes to our Lord Jesus. Amen. Be blessed by the word of God. May God bless each and every one of you today.